tonight, baby?
For tonight?
What do you have planned for
That's
us?
A great question. Hello everybody, welcome to tonight's adoration. Hola a todos, bienvenidos a la adoración de hoy. Espero que se unan a nosotros cantando, adorando a Jesús. I hope you can join us singing and giving praise to Jesus in his presence. We're going to start with a prayer. Vamos a empezar con una oración. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, del Espíritu Santo. Amén. Oh Santísima Trinidad, te adoramos. Dios mío, creemos en ti, te amamos y esperamos en ti. Send us the Holy Spirit in this hour, so that may we be always in wonder of your holy presence. Guíanos, Señor, con la luz del Espíritu Santo, e ilumina los corazones de cada una de las personas que se encuentran conectadas con nosotros. May we find you, Jesus, in this holy hour. Amen.
Atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. La atmósfera cambiando está, tu espíritu está aquí. Es evidente tu mover, tu espíritu está aquí. Overflowing this place, fill our hearts with your love surrounds us. You're the reason we came to encounter your love. Your love surrounds us. Llena este lugar, derramando tu amor. Tu amor me envuelve. He venido por ti, a tus brazos de amor. Atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is atmósfera cambiando está. Tu espíritu está aquí. Es evidente tu mover. Espíritu está aquí.
Overflow.
Overflow in this place. Fill our hearts with your love. Your love surrounds us. You're the reason we came. Brazos de amor, tu amor me vuelve. Spirit of God. Fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come. Your will be done. Hear us in heaven. Spirit. A tus brazos de amor, tu amor me vuelve. Miracle can happen now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. Milagros pueden suceder. Tu espíritu está aquí. evidente su mover. Tu espíritu está aquí.
Señor Jesucristo, te amamos, te adoramos, te glorificamos. Te damos gracias por tu presencia con nosotros. Nunca vas a abandonarnos, nunca. And so we thank you for just being with us, making yourself available to us, finding whatever means to be in our presence so that we can be in your presence. And so we love you today, we love you tomorrow, we love you always. We give you our love at all moments because you give it to us, you give your love to us always. And so we reserve and we just give you just 1 hour to be with you, to sing to you and with you. Y cantamos juntos para mostrar nuestro amor, nuestra caridad y nuestra fe. Y durante esta hora, si ustedes quieren escribir algo abajo, una petición o una oración o una alabanza, vamos a leer eso en voz alta. And so if any of you want to write your prayers below in the comments, we will read that later out loud so that you know that you are not alone. Nunca estás solo. Nunca estás solo. We are still a community and we will always be a community. Entonces, cualquier oración o petición, ustedes pueden escribirlo abajo. Whatever prayer or petition you might have, praise, please write it below so that we can join you in prayer and worship.
En el camino me ha traído hasta aquí. Mi alma está sedienta de ti. No hay lugar en el que pueda encontrar el refugio que tu amor me da. Ven, sana la herida. Ven, limpia mi vida. Ven, dame tu mano. Ven, que me estoy ahogando. Ven, Señor. Reconozco que aún el miedo me controla, pero tu amor se lo lleva entre las olas. Y las cadenas se van rompiendo una a una con aquel toque que me ofreces con ternura. Sana la herida. Ven, limpia mi vida. Ven, dame tu mano. Ven, que me estoy ahogando. Ven, Señor. Aquí estoy, aquí estoy, mi Salvador. Aquí estoy, aquí estoy, aquí estoy, mi Salvador. Aquí estoy, mi Señor. Ven, Señor, sosténme en tus brazos, ven, Señor. Thank you. Slow down, take time, breathe in, he said. He'll reveal what's to come. The thoughts in his mind, always higher than mine. He'll reveal what's to come. Take courage, my heart. Stay steady, fast, my soul. He's in the waiting. He's in the waiting. Hold on to your hope as your triumphs unfold. He's never failing. He's never failing. Sing praise my soul, find a strength in joy. Let his words lead you on. Do not forget his great faithfulness. He'll finish all he's begun. Take courage, my heart. Stay steady, fast, my soul. He's in the waiting. He's in the waiting. Hold on to your hope as your triumphs unfold. He's never failing. He's never failing. Take courage, my heart. Stay steady, fast, my soul. He's in the waiting. He's in the waiting. Hold on to your hope as your triumphs unfold. He's never failing. He's never failing.
My soul, he's in the way.
creer en mí. Oh Dios, creer en mí, crea un corazón. Un corazón puro. Oh Dios, creer en mí. Un corazón puro. Piedad de mi Señor por tu bondad, por tu inmensa compasión borra mi culpa. Lava de todo mi delito, purifícame tú de mi pecado. Oh Dios, cree en mí. Un corazón puro. Oh Dios, crea en mí un corazón puro. Pon en mí un espíritu firme. No me arrojes lejos de tu rostro. No me quites tu Santo Espíritu. Oh Dios, cree en mí. Oh Dios, cree en mí. Crea un corazón. Corazón puro. Oh Dios, cree en mí. Oh Dios, cree en mí. Crea un corazón. Un corazón. Malvados tus caminos se fueron. song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We'll live for you. No beside you. Open up my eyes, hear the wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. Only there is no Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever save. Jesus, the only one that could ever save. We'll live for you. We'll live for you. There is no beside you. Open up my eyes, hear the wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. I will put my trust in you alone, and I will not be shaken. I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation. there is no beside you. Open up my eyes in a wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. Holy, there is no one like you. There is no beside you. Open up my eyes in a wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me.
Jesus, you're my hope instead.
And so, Lord, we present our prayers to you. We've been lifting up our hearts and our souls and our minds and even our bodies to you during this hour, and now we raise up our prayers to you.
Y levantemos nuestras oraciones y peticiones y nuestros corazones y mentes. Levantemos todo.
Y disculpe porque algunas oraciones, no puedo ver esas oraciones, no sé por qué. Some of those prayers have disappeared, but I can still remember some of them. And so we pray for Andrew Kolbeck, the brother, the older brother of the principal of our school, celebrating his birthday today, along with Camila Dominguez, the daughter of Estefania, our office manager. And so we pray for both of them for the celebration of their birthdays. And we particularly pray for Andrew getting to celebrate his birthday with his wife Irene and his beautiful daughter Felicity back in Wisconsin. We pray for the repose of the soul of Rosa Enriquez. And Rosa Enriquez, her family came to the church yesterday praying for her because she had taken a bad fall and she passed away today. And so I'm going to just show some of these photos. I know that her family is in pain right now as they mourn. We pray for their consolation, that they may know that they're not alone. And even though they can't go into the church, well, we bring Rosa to the church. And I will place her pictures at the foot of Mary so that she can look at Jesus too. We pray for Paula Perry, who is moving to Orange County. Paula, I can't explain or describe in words how much we are going to miss you. We pray for a good move for you and that you know that you always have a home here at Blessed Sacrament, and for the many good deeds and beautiful things that you will bring to wherever you go. For Remy Alvir, Remy joins us from across the country, and we pray for the recovery. We pray with her for the recovery of her sister Gail, who has been diagnosed with breast cancer. Lord, may your healing touch come over Gail. Keep her healthy.
Y rezamos con el Padre de Vivi. Y dice, Padre amado, nos ponemos de rodillas para alabarte, para bendecirte, para adorarte, para suplicarte nos ayudes y que se termine esta pandemia. Estamos seguros que tu misericordia será más fuerte que este virus. Amén. Y te lo pedimos, ya que somos tus hijos y nos amas, le pido también por usted, Padre, y Vivi, para que estén bien de salud.
Y rezamos con Gina Patricia Mosquera Ramón. Dios Padre Celestial, te ponga en tu presencia a mis hijos Iván y David. Los llenes de tu Espíritu Santo para que creen en ti y se vuelvan a ti, Señor. Te sigan, te conozcan. Cuida y dales tu protección. Cuida a mis cuatro amados nietos, mi mamí Clementina, esposo Javier, nuera, hermanos, familia, te pido en nombre de Cristo Jesús. Amén. Y rezamos con América Armijos. Bendito, alabado y glorificado seas por siempre, mi Señor de señores, Rey de reyes. Te
pido, Padre de amor y bondad, por mi familia y seres queridos, nos protejas y nos cuides de todo mal. Y rezamos con Delia Farizat. Muchas gracias, Señor, por tu divina misericordia, porque aún en momentos difíciles siempre estás con nosotros y nos acercas cada vez más a tu amor. Bendito y alabado sea, Señor. Y a Sierra, gracias por estar con nosotros, como siempre. And we continue to lift up Rosa Enriquez. And I know that Yaneth posted something, and I can't see it anymore. So Yaneth, we pray for you. I believe that you were praying for your dad and your grandfather. But the prayer disappeared, so I'm so sorry. Yaneth, we pray with you, we pray for you, we pray for your family, for the many ways that you serve the church, and for all your loved ones. We pray for our church as we open up the doors again. May we do so always keeping in mind the safety and the health of the people that we serve. Y pongamos la salud y la seguridad de la gente, del pueblo de Dios. Ponemos eso ante todo. Antes de dinero y de todo. Y Aneth dijo, Señor, pongo en tu presencia a mi papá, Filadelfo, dale la fuerza y la resignación para aceptar tu voluntad de haber llamado a tu presencia a mi abuelo, Castro, Filadelfo, Sermeno. Si ustedes tienen una petición, otra petición, por favor, ustedes pueden escribirlo. We want to support each other in prayer. No tenemos prisa. Vivi puede tocar la guitarra siempre, por siempre, en frente de la Eucaristía, en frente de Jesús. Entonces podemos esperar unos minutos. Vivi can play like this forever. She might get hungry in a little while, but she can play a little longer. So if you have any prayers, please. And so we pray with Helen Mancias, and she says, my heart is saddened to hear of the murder of George Lloyd. My heart is heavy, God, of the injustice so alive in our world. Have mercy on us. May God rest in eternal peace with you, Father, and may your kingdom come, God, in Jesus' name. So we pray for all those who are victims of injustice, all the marginalized, those who have no voice. May we be their voice and their hands. And of course, we pray for all those who are still sick, los enfermos, por los que están trabajando para servir, esas personas que están enfermos con COVID-19, con este virus. For Araceli Alemán and her three kids, for their well-being, for their health, that they may know they're loved. Y Carmen Marcias, Padre, pido oración por todos los enfermos del mundo entero y la paz. Siempre necesitamos paz. Y Paulina García dice, por la familia Sánchez Escobedo, son 9 miembros que el virus, y por todos los enfermos. ahora tenemos 32 personas con nosotros. Debería decir 34. Y por supuesto, Jesús está con nosotros, entonces 35. And whatever prayers you might add, we can say them at the end.
Father, won't let go.
Down in adoration falling, this great sacrament we hail. Over ancient forms of worship, newer rites of grace prevail. Faith will tell us Christ is present when our human senses fail. To the everlasting Father and the Son who set us free, and the Spirit God proceeding from them each eternally, be salvation, honor, blessing, might and endless majesty. Amen.
Nos dice Señor el pan del cielo, que en sí contiene todas las delicias. Oremos. Señor Jesucristo, que en ese sacramento admirable nos dejaste el memorial de tu pasión, te pedimos nos concedas venerar de tal modo los sagrados misterios de tu cuerpo y de tu sangre, que experimentemos constantemente en nosotros el fruto de tu redención. Tú que vives y reinas con Dios Padre, en la unidad del Espíritu Santo, y eres Dios, por los siglos de los siglos. Amén.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be Jesus.
True God and true man.
Bendito el nombre de Jesús.
Bendito su santo corazón.
Bendito seas Jesús.
En el sacramento del altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit,
the Paraclete.
The Paraclete. Blessed be the great mother of God.
Blessed be the great mother of God.
Mary most holy.
Mary most holy. His name is Jesus. Precious Jesus. Almighty, the King of my heart, the King of glory.
Bendita sea su santa,
bendita sea su santa,
Inmaculada Concepción,
Inmaculada Concepción.
Bendita su gloriosa,
su gloriosa asunción.
Blessed be the name of Mary.
Blessed be the name of Mary.
Virgin and mother.
Virgin and mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph,
her most chaste spouse.
Her most chaste of spouse.
Bendito seas Dios.
Bendito seas Dios.
Con tus ángeles y santos.
Con tus ángeles y santos.
Bendito seas amado Jesús.
Bendito seas, amado Jesús. Mi todo, su nombre es Jesús. Amado Jesús. Todopoderoso, rey de mi corazón, rey de todo.
His name is Jesus, precious Jesus, Lord Almighty,
Entonces, de nuevo, gracias por estar con nosotros. Gracias por cantar y rezar. Por estar con nosotros. Gracias. Thank you, everyone, for being with us. Thank you for trusting us with your prayers. That is what church is. It's trusting each other with prayers. It's trusting each other with our hearts. And so, we are so grateful for all of you being here with us. We are grateful for Jesus, for never abandoning us, for always making his presence available to us. And I look very much forward to seeing all of you in the near future. And we are so grateful for Vivi. And we've been getting a lot of help from, we have Alicia Bell here with us, who's helping on the camera, and her husband Jason has been helping with lighting as well. So we have a big team of people here. Tenemos un equipo que nos ayuda muchísimo, muchísimo. Entonces, que descansen, que tengan buena noche, have a very good night, and we will see you very soon, and let's continue to pray for one another. Good night.